Okay, this is a schooner. I believe it's a 12 cannon ship. I will attack the place. This one should do. French. Always go for the French. Attack town. One ship should be able to do it. However, let's have a look what we have here. Pause it a moment. Okay, we have five ships that need to be taken down. The good thing about this is obviously the range. I have good range on this. Well, at least I would do if it wasn't going so fast. That has cost me significantly. It'll take them a while. I don't think I lost it. See, I'm not in range, I'm not taking any hits at all. Taking a lot of damage. This is the easiest. Is the big ships, they are unable to turn around. I'm just here and I just shoot away. Very, very easy. Second ship down. These are all man of wars, by the way. In case you were wondering, I'm a schooner. These are man of wars. You can see how pathetic they are. It's not a challenge. The French are helpless in real life, as well as in this game. Put your sails up. Put your cannons away. I am only using standard cannons for the range, mainly.
Last anchor! Raise the flag!
Purely for a range, that's all. I believe they only have four cannons at the back, but I'm not in range. The side cannons cannot reach me. Just a sitting duck. That's it. Now I'm free to just take the port. It has amazing agility, this sort of boat. Small target. So, when you imagine the length of the man of war or first rate, majority of the ammunition misses. And so, it's such a small target. You need incredibly accurate shots to hit me. Taking zero damage.
Cast anchor! Raise the flag! Aim and fire!
Fire some of these cannons.
Fire!
As you can see, depleted rather rapidly. I believe I get 5,000 gold for this.
Aim and fire! Aim and fire! Fire!
Fire! Fire in the French town.
Fire!
possibly go closer, I would take damage. Victory!